Google My Maps is easy to use, even if you have little to no experience with programming or creating web pages. Anyone can create personalized and customized maps of anything, from a simple placemark to an around-the-world tour using Google My Maps. Today, I'll show you how to create a unique My Map. First, open Google Maps. Click on the upper left tab, My Maps. Click on Create a New Map. You'll need to sign into your Google account, if you haven't already. I'll make a San Francisco walking tour map. Decide what you'd like to call your map, and enter a title and description. You can choose to make your maps public or unlisted. Public maps are shared with everyone, and will be published in the search results. I'll make this map public. Click the Save button when you're done. Now you're ready to create your map. First, create a mark for the start point of the walk. Since I want to start at the ferry building, I'll set my mark there. Next, give the start mark a name. I'll choose the ship icon from the menu to represent the ferry port. Now it's time to draw your route. Select the straight line tool and start to draw. I'll walk along the water down the Embarcadero, then up to Coit Tower to get a nice view of the city. Back down through North Beach, to Pier 39, to Ghirardelli Square, and finish my tour at the top of Lombard Street. Double-click to finish drawing your route, then add an icon and title for the final point. You can also click on Satellite View to check that your route is accurate. Next, I want to make note of scenic spots on this tour, and add photographs and video. There's a beautiful cove where historic ships can be found, so I'll draw a shape to let others know where it is. I'll use the Shape tool to mark out the area. Enter a title and description, and click OK. I'll add a marker for another scenic point, Coit Tower, only this time I'll add a photo of the location. To add a picture from your web album, click the Rich Text option and select the picture icon. Paste the URL of the photograph, and then click OK. I also want to make note of the sea lions near Pier 39, so I'll add a mark here and change the icon to a fish. I'll also embed a video from my last visit by switching to Edit HTML and adding the YouTube video code. It's quite a long walk, and I may be very hungry afterwards, so I want to search My Maps for a cafe near the endpoint. On the left-hand side of the page, click Done. Click on the Lombard Street icon, and then click Search Nearby. Enter a keyword to search for. I'm going to choose Buena Vista Cafe from the listings, and save this to my map. Then, by clicking Done, my San Francisco walking tour map is complete. Creating a custom map is easy. Try it yourself at maps.google.com.